with failure or the feeling of defeat. I just keep working towards success. I've been obsessing about it lately. Feeling like I got the weight of the world on my motherfucking shoulders, but I don't think I'm gonna make it. Breathe. I can never be complacent with the lies, no complicit with the evil experience you keep inside. People surprised at whether they spy, like a compassion that passed up on the pages, surpassing what you've been asking, what passing up in the moment. I live inside of the beat, the point I want to get across is I'm not accepting defeat, the feeling of being depleted when all I really needed was a little bit of help. I never got it by myself. You mean to tell me that the only reason for living is what? Is it the money purifies or we can fly within the storm? When I'm feeling out of control, I'm gonna make a list of my goals and one that I cannot attain. It's stuck inside of my brain, I think I'm going insane. I'm missing the serotonin, the formula for my happiness. The young black blasters, plastic asking for air. Does anyone really care? They want you stuck in the system. The steady ask for assistance, your independence is independent upon the dollars distributed by the government. Money is what we cover. They come in contact with the consequence of the content. The content has got you convinced and I'm refusing to make a song about the incidental nonsense. I gotta make it real, it's something that you can feel. The product that we deliver on the daily wasn't tarnished. It was simply irresistible, tangible, and terrific. But sin, it's not like a menace to criticizing your sins. You pulling up in the Honda, he rolling out in the Benz. Collection plate like a record, they get a couple of spins. They selling you salvation, you giving them all your wins. And rummaging through your pocket to find a penny of your profit. The problem is you was promised a peace of mind and a providence that don't even exist. Religion is what you make it. Your common sense is forsaken. It usually means that you produce a hatred perpetuating the ignorance provided by an absence of the knowledge. You acknowledge that the obvious is honesty right in front of your eyes. You try to see the bigger picture while missing a major issue to diminish the minor remnants. You be too defensive and put ourselves in a problematic position. Forcing yourself to make a decision, decisive with the precision. Not to mention all the persistence you persistent on displaying within the sight of your vision. Contain a certain disdain for the life you currently living. We're only given a small amount of time to make a difference. So I focus on the facts with the felonious opinions of the people that were brought up from the pain that I'm recruiting. And I write about it, put it in a song. Describing the views, zoned out like I'm in a groove. A pitiful move, pray that you never get it confused. And use every single word that I'm saying as a fuel for the fire that's been burning deep inside of you. Desire to be better in any type of endeavor. So to the end of forever, my effort is the epitome. The passion I possess, a pitter patter on a pedestal. Till it passes, the masses of matter that splatter and shatter. Disaster was an enemy, in a minute, I'm in a minute. The truth is in my sentences, I give the realest sentiment. The sentimental, subsequential line becoming every day. Got a minute, we're revving it. Lord knows, I just wanna say I made it. I could never deal with failure or the feeling of defeat. I just keep working towards success. I've been obsessing about it lately. Feeling like I got the weight of the world on my motherfucking shoulders, but I don't think I'ma make it. Breathe. Man, I'm steady, shit, you been a bitch. Better handle my business. A better of benefactors, extracting all of the benefits. The beneficiaries, revolutionary and a visionary. Conversating with consigliaries, asking is the lyricism prevalent and necessary? On the contrary, I'm leveling with malevolence. The message is methodical, philosophical, follical. Follow the false prophet who probably got you convinced. That his confidence compliments the continent, but never contradicts the consequence of heretics with fallacies upon the list. Take a shit, I spit it quick to lift the bitch. But never trip my flow for black to make a stumble. Ball like a solar eclipse, but I gotta be different and stand out. Spit without apologies, abolishing the polish. Me for honesty, or chronologically, I mean, I'm trying to be the dopest rapper that you'll ever see in eternity. I permanently permeate your brain within entirety. The irony of it is I'm accustomed to rejection. And fuck too many depressive, they care if I get accepted. I'm not afraid to confess it. Realizing all my faults are just a motherfucking blessing. And the pressure is mounting up to a point that you wouldn't even believe.